What's up, YouTube? OSB Open Asphalt qualifying
round one.
I am excited but apprehensive
because I don't know how well I'll actually be able to do, but let's find out.
Alright, so I just finished qualifying. I finished 4th overall and 1st in novice class. I was only a second behind 3rd place in the expert class, so that makes me feel really good because it's the first time I've ever run this bike on this track in this series, so I'm pretty stoked about how well I can do today. My race comes up pretty soon and I'm really hoping that the rain holds out, so we'll see what happens. I'm really, really hoping that I don't have to run this race wet, so let's find out.
Yeah.
So as usual, I've forgotten to do my outro while I'm actually at the track. But, you know, every time I'm at a race weekend, I'm just so hyped up about the race weekend that I never really remember to do, you know, my video outros. So here we go. This weekend was my very first weekend with OSB. They're a super awesome organization, and I really enjoyed racing with them. I was super stoked to have won the novice class on my very first race weekend with them. All in all, they're a great organization, and I had a ton of fun. So as always, if you like this video, make sure you click that like button. And if you're new here, make sure you click that subscribe button so you can see more videos like this from me in the future. And as always, do not forget to have a nice day.